Live, guys. I'll get you my light on.
Oh, and for your information, I'm also topless for the ladies, but they can't see it. That's a shame.
What's that? Oh, are you?
I'm
Good.
also topless. Yeah.
Good. Good.
I don't like the way this is going.
Topless
It's
main
like
playing League.
one guy gets topless and then the second guy joins the thing. It's like
Just
this
go with
isn't
it.
going well for me.
Gum gum. Just don't fight it, bro. Just don't fight
No.
Don't fight
Join
it.
us.
Yeah, join us
We
without a
have
shirt.
cookies.
We do have cookies. Oh, damn, Nightwolf, you sound even better from this afternoon. Like you changed it this afternoon, you sounded better. Now you sound better than that. So, did you change anything else since this afternoon?
I've been fiddling a bit with my headset. I don't
Nikki.
know. It sometimes works and it sometimes doesn't.
I don't know if you heard Nikki, but she was like, "Did you get laid?" So she wants to know if you've gotten laid since we played last.
You sound better. Must have.
No comment.
He said he had a threesome. He's gotten laid a lot since then.
Oh, a fap session.
Furious fap session. my girlfriend, I love
We get all the ladies with an accent.
her. Dude,
You
you would.
need
I need you over there with your headphones on, not talking. A little bit more of this, a lot less of this. This, not this.
Get her told.
She's giving me the finger. Gum gum, I was not paying attention to who we're fighting. Who do I have top or going top?
Just start cold armor 5 potions. You're gonna be one versus two.
Yeah, it's more most likely be Rumble and Mindle. Oh, that's a bad combo you're against.
That's all right. I will fucking destroy them. All right, so Gum Gum, to t tell the full story on stream, recorded. So I'll upload this to
All
YouTube.
right.
All right. This year at PAX,
Battle's in my blood.
I knew
Everything's convenience.
Trade Chat was going to be there. Panzer, whatever you want, Danielle, whatever you want to call her. She's been talking about it. So I had a thing this year where I wanted to try to interview YouTubers and gamers, notable people, mainly gamers on YouTube. And I was able to get Hutch from Machinery. Well, he was from Machinery Respawn. He still does stuff on there. Cupquake. Uh-oh, I'm about to get
Trust
attacked.
and wisdom,
Melanie?
And another girl, Melanie Mack. So I got. Oh, and I got another girl, Christy Pride. So I got four total. And that was on top of all my regular interviews.
Let the
And
story follow.
so we, me and my fiance, or Nikki, we were looking out for. I told her, like, she knew who Trade Chat was because she played WoW and she'd seen some of her Trade Chat videos. And like, hey, yeah, look out for her. You get the pink hair and stuff, blah blah. And we'll try to find her and see if we can get her for an interview. She had just gotten off that King of the Nerds show, which was nationally televised here in the States. And I was like, and
She
her,
got knocked out?
what's that? Guys,
Guys,
there's
there's two
two
knocked
mid.
out from that?
Yeah, she was like she finished third in the overall
Okay.
standings. Like she made it to she was like one away from being in the final two. So anyways, I was like, yeah, she definitely would be a good one to interview, and I always thought she was an interesting person, blah blah blah. And it was like, yeah,
Heroes
so
do
we
not
finally
fall.
see her, and I have my girlfriend approach her in a non-threatening way. And
I was so shy.
yeah, my girlfriend is not a very, she's not like a super in-your-face person or anything like that, or threatening in any way. Just,
Oh my God.
she's a little mousy girl, and whatever. She just said, "Hey, me and my fiance were big fans of yours, and blah blah blah, and we just wanted to say hi. And my boyfriend was wondering if he could interview you, and just
And she was like,
yeah." And she said, "Yeah, that'd be
After
cool.
lunch,
Yeah, absolutely, for
refreshed.
sure. After I'm gonna be doing this League of Legends cosplay contest thing, and after that we could do it." And so that was what was said, and it did not happen one bit. Oh my God, that guy killed me.
She left without.
Yeah, what'd you say, babe?
She
Oh my
left
God, you
after
killed Fried.
After League of Legends, she was like,
Oh yeah.
"Oh,
So
let me go
okay,
get some lunch
so
with
here's the here,
Charlie."
here's the here's how it played out. I was planning on recording the League of Legends cosplay contest anyways. So I did, and the agreement was after the cosplay contest, she was like, "Yeah, after the cosplay contest, you can do an interview, you know." So all right, cool. So I recorded the contest. I have that up on my YouTube channel. You know, it was really cool. A lot of cool costumes. She was in it.
Yeah, I watched it. Yeah.
Well,
Can you
whatever.
cover Jack? Thanks.
And so after the thing was done, I was taking pictures of everyone that was in it because there's a lot of cool costumes. I wanted to get some stills. And come on, why don't you try to hit me? Come on, buddy. This guy. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. All right, so.
I'm having a rough time in bed. This does too.
After the contest, whatever. She's chilling. She's hanging out. People are taking pictures with her, you know. I actually take a picture for her. She wanted to get a picture with someone dressed up as Panda Teemo, whatever. So after she's all done, she's just like, nothing's happening. I'm like, all right, hey, so, take your time, but you know, I don't have anything to do for like an hour because it's like my next appointment for interviews. I'm like, whenever you want, you know, we can do the interview. She's like, oh, I haven't eaten anything all day, and you know, I really need to get some food. So if it's okay, you know, let me just, I'm gonna get some food, and we can do it tomorrow. I'll be here tomorrow. I was like, sure, that's fine, even if that's what you want to do.
Oh,
And
these
absolutely,
guys are not letting
like, you know, you
me
gotta
open
eat.
farm.
So the next day, that was the understanding was, yeah, I'm gonna interview her on Sunday, the third day, and she's like, yeah, you know, just tweet at me or something. So I think I tweeted her like three or four times. Her friend, which is actually one of the girls I interviewed, Christy Pride, she was there, and she was like, oh yeah, she's supposed to meet up with me at like 1, and she's like, yeah, just hang around me, and you know, she should show up and blah blah blah, and nothing, never ever showed up. I never found her, never tweeted back at me, and like for like the week or so following the convention, on Twitter and Facebook, you know, she would post things about PAX or this or that, or I would jokingly like break her balls. I would make like, you know, snide comments about like, you know, about, you know, what went down at the convention and you know, just fucking with her, you know, nothing super
Okay,
serious.
so
And
let's stop here now. How many people follow her on Twitter?
on Twitter, whoa, what just killed me? Does he have like a death
Probably
kind
Ignite.
of thing? Oh.
He has Ignite.
Oh. Probably Ignite.
So if she has
AI.
like 100,000 people following her on Twitter, she probably can't read all. So let's be fair first.
Oh no. She saw the tweets.
Okay, so she saw it. All right.
She saw the tweets. Cause she when she when she got when she started bashing me, she like insane lies, she was like,
She said, "You sent your girlfriend in there to court
yeah.
doing an interview."
Yeah. She was like, yeah, you sent your girlfriend in there to corner me into doing an interview. I don't like doing interviews. I'm very shy. I hate doing them. Blah blah blah, this and that. It was really, you know, it was, you know, you forced me to say I would do it and blah blah blah, and I never agreed to it. And I was like, what? What are you talking about, you crazy bitch? Yeah, she said something really nasty about me and
Because
Nikki
I
and
made an account and I went on there and told her to
yeah.
fuck herself.
Nikki hates Twitter, but she went on there just to make an account just to fire back at her. It was awesome.
Right.
But yeah, so Trade Chat's a stupid bitch. She's fake.
One lesson.
Someone that's been on national TV and makes YouTube videos and you know every day and is
Ah,
in
for
front of the
fuck's
camera
sake.
doesn't is shy and doesn't like being in front of the camera. Yeah, go fucking figure. Makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
Yeah. Oh yeah,
Oh, I
I hate being in
can't
front
deal
of the
with it.
You
camera. I'm
gotta be careful
shy.
because Rumble's a little Rumble's Rumble will fuck you up one on one at this point.
Yeah, I kind of feel that a little bit. Kind of already butt raped me a few times.
Well, I can't deal with mid
You'll
now.
want to go for
Yeah.
Spirit Visage against them first.
Them
Okay.
two in the middle is
Or
just
Warmog then
a pain
Spirit
in the arse.
Visage. Just no Ninja Stabby.
He can't fuck me up. I'm sorry. I'm a little drunk, slightly drunk, very aggressive right now.
Boom. Okay. Okay.
Is there a way to get the shop to be not giant on your when you open it up?
Yeah, if you find one way, tell me as well. I hate it's blocking everything.
It's like, why is it so big?
Yeah, it could be one third the size and still do the same thing.
It's
yeah,
it's so huge. She did say that. All right, so that's my trade chat story and why I dislike her. I used to like her until she was a liar, and then she lied and you know made fun of me on Twitter and Facebook and was mean to me.
You didn't like sound entitled, did you? Like when you were commenting?
No.
On Twitter, like
no.
Like I was. Do this for me.
No. I was playfully breaking her balls. I was just calling her out. Like I would say things like.
Like give an example.
All right, like I can't remember exactly what she would say, but I would come back with something like, "Oh, just like how you said you would interview you know with me at PAX and you didn't, awesome."
Oh, I see.
Like, just messing with her. I wasn't like, I don't know. Everything I did was you know it was break. It was just. Breaking balls, which, you know, if you can't handle that, you know, fuck you. grow some thicker skin. You know, if you can't handle your balls being broken, then don't be a scumbag to begin with. You know, that's kind of what it comes down to. Oh, man.
Alright.
CS Med. Ruthless.
This game.
I'll just stay mid with you for a while.
Yeah, this rumble.
Yeah.
Oh shit, man.
Cause I'm losing on every the lane. I can't deal with that fucking range.
Yeah. You might as well just surrender this 20. We're losing every lane.
I've never played against this rumble guy. He's.
Ah, god damn it. Oh god.
I hear you, brother.
So addicting. I hate it when people do troll fucking matches. Just play the game properly, please.
Yeah, push our tower, damn it. He's not pushing the tower. What's he doing? He's crazy. Now he's gonna push it.
He's doing my head in like.
Alright, so I officially fed Rumble a lot.
Yeah, well, every lane's lost, so yeah. Don't bother about this game. It's a lost game.
Ratza, I'm sorry I wasn't interacting with chap. I was getting my ass kicked, sir. As you can see. You are the most important person in the world. I agree. Apologize.
What? It was me. I thought it was me.
Well, when you no, yell...
it's me.
Yes, it's you. It's everyone. It's all of you. You're all the most important person in the world. Every last one of you. Guy whipped my ass.
Oh wow.
Just run.
Just
oh,
run.
God. Ah. Oh, dearie me.
Mm-hmm. Oh man.
Run!
Oh, I'm trying. This guy is persistent. Wow. You said it. This is because Nana's not in C3 with us that we're not coordinating and winning.
Yes.
A part of it is yes. True.
Yes. Oh, that was amazing. I'm so good.
That's sort of the reason we lost our lane, but other lanes, I don't know.
My
we were
lane,
attacking different targets, that will too.
My lane we lost because this guy is a lot better than me. What's up, Skytarian? How you doing, brother?
I'm going to be going down again here. There's nothing I can do.
That feeling.
Just five more minutes and we'll all forget what happened here.
maybe when I upload this to YouTube, I'll highlight this out of the stream. No, never mind. A lot of good banter. Me raging. I don't care about showing off my failures.
Right, you better watch. I think Ashe's coming top. And you can't run away from her, so.
Ashe, I can't run away from Rumble, let alone her. The thunder calls. Oh, who's that? Sandra. As fate decrees.
I don't think you can technically win against a Rumble that knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, he'll keep you off the melee range and just inside his flamethrower range all the time with his harpoons.
That is pretty much what he was doing.
Yeah.
Hey, go for it. I'm invisible, so.
Rumble, huh? He's. Do I have him? Did I buy him? I don't want to play him, though. He's a Yordle, isn't he? Right. I don't want to play no Yordle.
Yeah, he is.
Right. See you later. Bye bye. I knew you were going to do that. Come on. Chase me. Hey. He's bought, by the way, so. Come on. Oh, no way. I can't believe I didn't kill him.
Skytarian, Rumble does know that flamethrower gives him an unfair advantage. He was taking full advantage of it the whole time we've been fighting.
Oh my god, I can't believe that. That sucks.
Does suck.
Well, we can always race to their Nexus.
We could.
That is an option.
That is an option. We can still win at something. At least individually. On our team.
At least one of us can.
Yes.
Yeah, me.
I might get his tower. Probably not.
We can go and get Lissandra if you need, if we can get scare her or fear. At least.
Get the red buff.
Come on. I've got her, it's fine.
You just told me I had a fear. Never mind.
Get this tower. Oh, he's back.
This is why I love this. I love this champion, man. So
I'm going to grab Dragon if anyone wants to help me out.
He's so fast! Dude, why could he? The fact that he could run with that flamethrower is bullshit. He shouldn't be able to run with that.
Beowulf.
Well.
Move out. Never mind. I was gonna tank it, but
coming.
Rumble's almost dead. If someone wants to go over to the top, they try to get him.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah. See, now you get all that gold, and we can win, right?
Yeah. Exactly. That's the 500 gold we needed to change the game. You should get assists for that, at least.
Gum Gum, you said that so sarcastically, I don't really believe you. I don't think you're being truthful when you said that.
Ah, no. Yes.
I feel like you're being facetious.
Lissandra, kill Lissandra. Well done, Nananiya.
Look at this, man. Look at the... Look, come on.
We could actually bring it round.
If Nana gets offer Skype call with Joel, I think we'll win. But she probably won't, because they have important things to discuss.
That Machinima guy?
Yeah, Joel, he's in charge of the main Machinima channel now. He used to be in charge of Realm, now he's in charge of the main channel. So that's pretty... It's a pretty well. I guess saying it's a big deal is kind of like a cliche, but
I see.
Let's go and see if we can get Rumble.
Holy mother! Don't pull him to me. I don't have nothing to do with it.
No, I'm not. I'm just blocking the way.
All right, thank you. I was not sure they were gonna pull him in. So if you pull him in, he's gonna kill me. You guys kill
him? Yeah.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. Wait, the Mendel's in my med.
Oh, I can't push the tower because Ash is there.
Oh, Lissandra's here. I'm it.
Actually, this game might have a chance.
Hey, watch that language. She's raging over there on the WoW.
I quit WoW a couple ago.
What's her rating?
I don't know if her she just started back up like 2 weeks ago, so her rating's not what it used to be.
Highest rating.
Was that, babe? She doesn't have any rating.
She was playing Arena.
She plays BGs. She has played Arena, but she does mostly BGs. She was almost 2,000 when she did arenas.
No.
Oh.
Cool.
RBGs. She was almost 2,000. All right, I gotta go back. Gotta go back and buy stuff. You said get Spirit Visage first, Gum?
Yep.
Ah.
Yep.
Ech.
Run away. Mendel's bomb, so.
Ward, maybe I should get another ward, perhaps. And...
So it shall be.
What do you think, Gum Gum? Is it still all doom and gloom, or?
Oh god, this guy's so fast. What are we asking?
Is it still all doom and gloom, or...?
Oh, no.
Yeah, we're getting our butt whipped.
That doesn't sound very promising. Nana's back, we're gonna win now! Yay!
Not so sure about that.
Yeah, I'd rather just be done with this, but if you wanna try, you can try.
Ash and Caitlyn and Lane suck, man.
Yeah.
Because they're not stupid either. They're not attacking you if I'm in range.
We could have actually got them on level 1, but we were attacking different targets. That's partially because we weren't on C3. So.
Right, get back to the middle. We need to defend.
I think it would have been a different game if we got the first blood. As I was saying, like in a high level game, first blood is like the end of that lane.
Yeah.
Every time I join C3, I have like over 200 ping.
I'm always going to have over 200 ping.
When I join C3.
So if I had to jump on her to get her. Come on. Ah, no. I thought I could get her. Hey, are we saying yeah?
Oh god, that is not nice. Look at that fucking Ash. She's not gold, I don't know anything.
Have we seen you?
Check it out.
We can win this! Maybe.
Yeah, if they play stupid, we can win this.
They all just died, didn't they?
Am I saying yes or no?
They do play stupid.
Say whatever you feel like.
Say whatever you feel like.
Yeah.
Oh, pressure. Pressure. Nah. I think we can win it, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, I think you're wrong and stupid. So how do you feel about that?
Oh.
I don't feel anything about that. I'm carrying
That's
this
good.
Game.
You shouldn't, because it's totally untrue.
Items. I messed up with buying stuff. Shit.
I gotta get supper.
Supper? You don't need that.
How about dinner?
Don't need that either.
Oh. Shit.
Shite?
They do Baron?
Nope.
Yeah, Fredrik should solo Baron right now.
Okay. I'm level 14.
Wait, that buff.
Do it.
Whoa, Nikki, calm down.
Nikki's, she's a little ball of fire over there tonight. She's mad.
This is
bullshit. She is hot as a pepper.
What class is she playing?
She plays... What are you playing right now? The Panda?
Oh god, no! But...
We're fighting in the base.
Why won't he die?
Because he's a small man.
Mundo, live!
Oh no!
I'm coming!
But.
I have no health. I need to fill up my health. Going bot as soon as possible. Holy mother. There you go, Nana.
No!
No!
Oh, Jack. Fiddle, you could have blocked
us. Fiddle! Fiddle!
Not run from that.
You're off my friend list, Jackput. You're just out. You're out of there.
Ah, would have been a clutch grab.
Yeah. Battle is in my blood. I missed a lot this game.
How are your grabs when you have like perfect ping and all that stuff and playing on EU servers? Is it better?
Just as bad.
Just as bad.
Nah, slightly better. Slightly.
See, that's what I like about Gum Gum, man. He doesn't bullshit you. He just tells you how it is. Is it better? No, yeah. It's still pretty bad. Not good, you know.
But here's the thing. Skillshot champions always... Yeah, if you play a skillshot champion, you always have a chance to fail when everybody else is playing perfectly and you just ruin a gank or team fight by just missing, right? So because of that, I never play skillshot champions because I don't want to take risks. I just want everything to be perfect. If we set it up perfectly, I want everything to go perfect. So because I don't play skillshot champions much, I just don't train them much. And then that makes my skillshots even worse than they should be.
Oh shit!
Coming out from behind!
Mundo's almost dead.
Unless Fiddle
ults. Oh, now I'm dead.
And he doesn't.
And here's where we lose?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyways, I was saying, if I calculate where the enemy is going, even with 200 ping, I most of the time hit, but sometimes I just try to hook it with like instinct and it doesn't work. And sometimes when the enemies actively dodge, then I'll miss all the time on North America. I might hit sometime on EU, because yeah, that 0.2 second makes sense, like difference. But but I can't say I'm playing perfect with on EU either with skill shots.
Word.
Besides, I play an AD carry, and It's just, I don't have to do